Well, now we can only go deeper, right? He's making a return trip. Hello, sir. Yes, I'm still here. Have I not examined you already? Oh, rat.
Organic matter. Ancient. Reads as Angara.
It's Zorai.
She died here before she could get to the third monolith. This was me. I would like to spend some time here. But not now. The third monolith can't be far. Come on.
Then let's get going. Or that way. He was facing this way, so I'm like, I guess we're going this way. No?
This way?
Yes. This is all feeling familiar. At least I think it is. The lost monolith. Finally.
Alright, let's touch a glowy thing inside the monolith that only sometimes kills everyone. Yay. It's not gonna end. It's not gonna animate my new friend coming with me either. He's gonna teleport too. Alright. The usual. It's neat how this one's just like a giant open air cavern, though. There's the monolith. I didn't know that those gravity wells could be outside the monoliths. Because we're not really inside yet, I don't think.
It's done. You finished with Zorai Kudnot so long ago.
I'm sorry, Tavos.
No. There's nothing to be sorry about. She didn't complete what she set out to do, but she didn't fail. The two monoliths she reactivated kept her valve going. Without them, the planet would have died. Go on to the vault, Pathfinder. I think I'll stay here a moment. I have a lot to think about.
Man, that was a real quick transition from "I will kill you and all of you evil aliens" to "There's nothing to be sorry about, Pathfinder. I'm using your honorific name, and we are super best buddies now." Oh, weird. There's like just a straight line where the Earth overtakes it. Huh. I don't think that's intentional. Anyone gonna attack? Ooh, that background sound. That's one way to handle a background music. That's a trip. That's one of the ones.
Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Yeah, we'll get around to that. I also want to take Jarl to the cultural exchange place, because we gotta pay off that setup and a few other things. But I want to finish this planet first, or at least a chunk of it. Like I did the previous planet, because obviously Eos isn't done, but there was an obvious, like, leaving point to be done. Is it it's just a container? Oh. I saw the glowy bit and I'm like, ooh, I get another rune. I feel compelled to collect those. Ooh, there's something. A little bit more research for me. Oh, that's, nickel. Add that to the pile. Wouldn't want to run out of that. Or any of them, really. Is that something for me? Yep. Fragment scan. How am I getting up there, by the way? It looks like a sheer cliff. Oh, wait, that looks like a thing over there. I don't think that's really necessarily where I'm supposed to go, as far as progression goes, but it looks like there's something up here. Platinum. 5. Damn, you get platinum slowly in this game. I assume you only require it in very tiny quantities, based on that. That seems like it'd be the case. Just to review, Yeah, find and activate the vault. Is it really pointing me straight at the gravity well I just used, though? It is. Am I going back up? Was I just dropping him off at where his ancestor died? But going somewhere else? They didn't sync it up correctly, so I was just standing there floating in midair. That's great. So I follow the laser then. Okay, that's probably the case. There's clearly a container over here. There we go. So yeah, we just dropped him off at in his weird, isolated cave daycare. I guess he's just gonna... I guess he'll just get over the fact that we killed everyone that he was working with. He seems pretty unfazed by that whole thing. I guess he's too busy being really amazed. Don't go waking up now. Various alien appendages. It's not you, huh? What are we looking at on this map? All the way down here, huh? Okay. Okay, we're getting way out there then. Okay, so let's mark you the waypoint and travel here. So the actual tower we're going to is well outside. This was just like the activation point. Oh, wow. Interesting. If you fast travel while your scanner's up, it stays up. Not even listing that as a good or a bad. It's just a weird. You wouldn't expect that. I assume we just looked at something, but it was unacknowledged, and there was no vocal cue to what I was looking at, and the view was blocked by trees. But I assume it was the tower. I assume we're getting a look at the vault. So just as a reminder, what was I highlighting right here? Legend. Oh, just a remnant area in general. Not a big deal then. It's just a general label saying, "Hey, robots, be over here." I briefly thought it was like a symbol, like the ones you collect. Let's go on a trip. Let's see here. Right through here? Yep. Just be careful with the jump. There we go. You guys go fight your dinosaur. I'm gonna go in here now. Bye. It's actually surprisingly hard to tell that this is a new tower. Running around in the darkness, I have to tell myself I didn't just accidentally go into the same vault we already did earlier. But I'm trusting the waypoints.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running.
It's weird how he says that we're respectful and polite or whatever with the remnants, when of course we have to blast our way through all of them on our way in every single time. Well, that's a lot of scannable stuff. Should I use you? Can't. We're gonna be using these towers later, I wonder? These turrets against stuff? And you're called a what? Replication control. For observers. Don't think I can interact with it though. Let's press forward then. Are bad things gonna come? Oh, you.
Well, we turn the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification.
So it goes. That was a bad shot. Whoa. Mistakes were made. Oh. Really just doubling up on mistakes, aren't I? Hey there, cut that out. Shields, please. There we go. There we go. That'll work out. That'll keep you busy for a while. And boom. Oh. Didn't nail that one. There we go. Anyone else? Clear? I think we're clear. Anyone drop anything? Not this time? What are those?
Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
There must be a trick to this. Let's give it a try.
So we need these? Did I do good? No? Well, this thing has four. Is it... they all gonna have different numbers? Three. Oh, we're just doing one of these puzzles where it literally just labels each one with what number it is, and I do them in that order. One. You're two. Two. Yep. Puzzle, air quotes. It's a puzzle. That's one, two. Three. At least it's not the Towers of Hanoi again. Four.
That gets us a step closer.
Is that it? Is that the core? That was a quick one, if that's the case.
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us.
Well, I didn't really listen as much as I should have. Whoops.
Get ready to run. Here it comes. Go, go.
I didn't sweep the area. Wait, this door's not opening. Awkward. Ah. Get off of me. Is the door open? It is not open. Door continues to be in a state of not openness. Well, we're killing them. Ah, nullifiers. Fun. I'm just gonna take out everyone that's not a nullifier first. Oh, death field is happening. Okay, please don't open the door. This didn't happen last time. Why is the door not open? What? There we go. Yeah, why was that not open a second ago?
They just keep coming.
Go, go, go. I got skill points, yay, but also dying. Ah. I'm being coming to the dead. Ow, jeez. You woke up. What? Okay. I thought I'd take cover because someone was chasing us. Could I attack that thing before it wakes up? Like, it's clearly a turret. I can see it I can see it in advance. I know it's there. I should be able to blow this up. Look, a turret. No apparent damage taken. Does this override it and make it mine?
So much better when they're on our side.
Okay. There we go. My bad. Complaint rescinded. Apparently I can just hack it and make it mine. Alright, let's do that sweeping of the room thing.
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
You may want to sweep the area. For... you? What do you do? Or do you just also turn on the same thing? I wonder. What does that connective thing mean? Oh, right, the power console. I had to turn the power on. What am I sweeping the area for? It must be this terminal, because there's, like, nothing else here. Ah, there you go. Are you ready for Sudoku? Yeah, that works. Okay. That works. That works. That works. Okay. That one's here, that one's here, that one's here, that one's there. So let's put the little tooth thing up here and change this window to something else. Does that work? I believe it does. That should work. Until I see that it doesn't. This one has to be the two crooked ones, yeah. I believe nothing's currently repeating. Okay. That's above me, that's above me. Oh, it has to be the one that... Let's see. Oh, that's the one that works, yeah. What are you gonna be? Nothing works! Okay. I'm not really used to those kinds of puzzles. They can't be that complicated. I think they're fine. I just need to recombine something elsewhere in the pattern, right? Like if I make... I think that my standard operating procedure should be just to switch two symbols with each other. Like that. So now this one fits. And then this one can be the blocky one. And this one can be... Probably none of them. No, that one works. So, good. Da-da-da-da!
Good one, Ryder.
Hey, more skills. More bonus skills. Yep. It's a good thing I died, or I would have not gotten that, because there was a hidden terminal with more skill points on it. Should I spend those right now? I probably should. Three? I thought I had more than that. Oh, right. Once I turn this on... Once I activate this, I'm going to level up. And then I'll have even more skill points to spend. Whoopsie.
Okay, get ready to run.
There we go. So I should have more now? I haven't leveled
here
yet.
Go, go!
No, door, come back. But I wanted having a door. How about... Okay, so I must have gotten the level from killing everything. Let's do it after I escape, because then otherwise I'll risk having to reapply my levels, which would suck.
It's closing in on us.
There it is.
Move.
Oh, door opened.
Oh, they just keep coming.
I don't think I'm quite in range for these guys yet. There we go. Oh, how many? Oh, that's not an attack laser.
Go!
Need to use this terminal. Ah, crap. How dead am I about to be?
Man, never gets less terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Pathfinder Ryder, are you there? All our instruments just recorded a surge. What happened?
Vault's back up. We did it.
That's a jest. It can't be. That's not a jest. The vault going through a reset would explain all the readings. I can't wait to hear all about this. Come back to Palav. We've a lot to discuss.
Don't mind if I do. Right after I spend all these new skill points. 8 of them. Dang. Okay. Should I go down further down barrier, I wonder? Max shields with active biotic effect. On any enemy. Not the worst idea. But it's not always an ongoing thing. 10% shield recovery every time someone's killed by biotic powers. Or 100% bonus shields whenever you're low on health. That's pretty good. I'm pretty sure I want that one. That's pretty great, actually. an emergency shield burst, basically, just to save you. It'll cost me, like, 11 points to get there, though, and I don't know if I want to do that right now. I might go and, let's see, Lance. Bonus damage versus shields wouldn't hurt. I may go for that, yeah. Or just, oh! Detonation bonuses, too. I think I can get both. Yeah, bonus damage for shields, 5 points. Then, oops. Detonator bonus. Boom. Getting there. Next up will be biotic power damage or recharge speed. Sure. We're at 42 points. What do I need to do to level up my profile? 54. We're getting close. We're getting there. How are you guys doing? Just 2 points, huh? Yeah, not the same bonus as we get. Yeah, power damage and force. Let's get that. Some of the basic passives are still there. Weapon damage and force is tempting. Oh yeah, let's teach her shockwave. She could use a basic skill like that. There we go. So now both of them have a full set of 3 skills. No, they don't. I haven't taught him Avenger Strike. That's fine. The other passive will work for now. Alright, now we just need to get back to Kieran Dahl's. How's the map looking, by the way? Let's get rid of the waypoint. There we go. Everything's pretty explored and pretty complete, except for, of course, the various chunks of the Turian ship that are floating around and some mineral scan type stuff. The buried cave. Yeah, I think we're ready to head on back then. Let's do that. And then it's probably about time for us to leave this planet unless something major develops. I mean, we just finished converting it, which has happened. That happened almost surprisingly quickly. Don't know how the time compares to the previous planet, I guess. I might go back to Eos next to see how things have changed, as opposed to pressing forward. Although I'd want to go to the Nexus also.
An alien, able to use Remnant.
Nothing's coming.
Never
to you.
Thought I'd see such
no
a thing.
No memories.
My aunt had a Remnant artifact she learned to open and
Next,
close.
Some alien.
But it took her many, many years to achieve
scan.
It.
I'm concerned.
She was never able to do it reliably. It took a great deal of concentration. And she couldn't explain how she was doing it.
Okay, so much dialogue happened at once that I honestly couldn't understand most of it. But okay.
Pathfinder Rider, you have done something remarkable here today.
Succeeded where Zorai failed.
Esmus, what are you doing down here?
Renewing old bonds. Talking to you was enlightening. I saw an alien working for us when we had given up. We have isolated ourselves for too long. Perhaps there is a balance we can find.
We all need to find balance, I think.
This feels weird. It feels like we're reorganizing their culture. We brought together the rebel group with the anti-alien group with the scholar group. Like, just tearing down the walls of their society and bringing them all together and fixing and mending things. While also fixing their entire planet? And we've been here for like 2 hours. This is like the type of stuff you do at like at the end of Mass Effect 3, at the final conclusion of a big trilogy. Like you have like these well-developed societies and like all these problems, and like you're finally fixing up these little things after three games. But this one's like, we've been here for like a couple hours, and bam, nailed it.
Tavos, I wasn't expecting to see you, but I'm pleasantly surprised.
I've learned a lot in a short time. The Rokar wants simple solutions. But nothing is ever simple or certain, is it? I wish those that were killed could have realized this. But after everything I've seen, I have to hope that they aren't lost forever.
This curious memory transfer.
Reincarnation.
Whatever it might be, I aim to devote resources to studying it. Maybe one day we'll find the truth buried deep within our superstitions.
Where did you learn the lesson that the Rokar only wants simple solutions and that's not the right way? Because I just came in here in a couple hours and just walked in a place and pressed a button, fixed the world. Seems like a pretty simple solution, honestly. I think I'd get along with the Rokar, except for the whole, you know, being not you part.
What do your projections say? Is Havarl going to be safe?
We've already seen improvements. They're small, but statistically significant. In time, the planet will heal. There is some space here at Dar Pelev, and we'll need extra hands to monitor Havarl's situation. Will you extend an invitation to your people? We'd welcome anyone who can help.
I'll pass it along.
Then I'll leave you. I have some numbers to analyze. Can you believe it? For the first time in years, they excite me.
Whoa, did I level up again? Dang. I did level up again. Wow, okay. Not bad. Did you guys get two more points also? Yes, you did. Alright. Let's teach you Avenger Strike, so you have access to it. Which is all you can do for now? Yeah. PB has two more points. Duelist or Shockwave I could go down if I want to. More recharge speed or power power damage and power force. Let's do that. There we go. Now I can go further down. Let's see. Whoa! Lance has no recharge time, but consumes shields when used. That's terrifying. You better be real proud of your shields or have a really good way of regenerating them momentarily, because that's... Having it have no recharge time means you could spam it, but it would use your shield. That's terrifying. Or you can cause an explosion that also does bonus damage and force. Seems like a good call for me. Or go down to the barrier tree for now. 10% weapon weight capacity, 10% biotic power shield cost reduction, 10% movement speed while shields are active. So less shield is spent for powers that use your shield, for like lance and stuff like that. Let's see, for offensive, you can go for power or speed if you want to. Go for bonus detonation damage and things like that. Area of effect versus duration on skills. I have options. I may want to go down throw, unless I want to get something really weird. I don't know, I like my passives. Let's see, singularity. Recharge speed and damage per second. Yeah, I'll get a few points into singularity, that'll work for me. Alright, that's 47 points spent in the tree. Out of 54. So we need just 7 more points. Right, they want me to go back to Ephra. Should I go to their other planet though and make them happy, I wonder? Or do they want me to pick a binary choice between the two? See, first of all, let's go back to deal with Ryder family secrets and other stuff that's off this planet. Are there any signifiers of stuff to do besides the Turian thing? I don't think there is. Let's probably consider getting off this planet, right? Yeah, double level up back to back. That was abrupt. Yeah, we can do research centers here. I can wait for the ship, I think.
Need something?
Jarl said you worked for the Moshi?
Not I, but many of the team that was sent to the Monolith are her students. When we learned that Havarl's decline had something to do with the Monoliths, we requested her help. She sent her best people here to help us with the Remnant.
I should get going.
Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder Rider.
Okay, let's take this moment to hop off planet then. Hop off planet, get ourselves back to the Nexus, blow Jarl's mind perhaps, and talk with a few other people, spend our cryopod point. So, then have everyone yell at me for being wrong about it.
Leaving Avaral. Bridge is yours, Pathfinder.
Right, among other things...
Jarl says Ephra is waiting for your call, Pathfinder.
Oh, Ephra is.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Let's see here. I think Ephra can wait. Since I'm so happy-go-lucky and crap, let's head on back to the Nexus. And let's go have ourselves... Can I skip this part? Or does the space transition have to load... Let's get back to the Nexus, blow Jarl's mind with the cultural thing, which I... Surely that's what it's for, right? Is to screw with him. Otherwise, what's the payoff? And also, we're gonna have a movie night. Because our friends want movies. And sure, let's see if any noteworthy scenes come of that. And hey, now that I got the entire party, they can't sequence break by having characters like Jarl get mentioned in poker game emails before he ever joins the party. I've also been told that apparently you can paint your land vehicle, I forgot what it's called, with the colors of the Angarans before you ever meet them in the first place. I'm kind of wondering just how long the list might be of ways that the game spoils Jarl or Angaran interactions before you actually end up meeting them and making first contact in the game. Because it seems to be a bit of an ongoing thing.